This morning I will show you how to make a face mask using regular sheet A4 paper, 3 pieces of regular kitchen paper, 4 rubber bands, and 1 paper clip. Regular paper brush. You start with pieces of A4 paper, short ways in half, just like that. See? Then you get your kitchen paper laid in the center. Just take the camera out of it. In the center. 1, 2, 3. Now refold it exactly back to the original line. It's all folded up, 3 sheets, cover, paper, towel, 1 sheet of A4. Okay, right. What you do now is, this is the folded side, pull it down, put your finger in the middle. 45 degrees. Crease it. Do this on both sides. 45 degrees. Both sides. So now it looks like that. Okay. Put it back down flat again. Now take each side. Crease it back. Straight back. Open it up in the middle, and inside, 3 layers of paper towel inside. Fold it back like that. And the corners. Okay. So now you have a cone effect. Okay. Like that. No. it's nice and snugger on the face. Problem. Thank you.